Latest developments now in the case of Gary Lee Sampson. Just over an hour ago, a judge formally sentenced Sampson to die after weeks of jury deliberation, and they recommended the penalty, the death penalty, that is. Sampson was convicted in the murders of three people during a 2001 killing spree. Last month, the jury had called for the death penalty for the killing of 19-year-old Jonathan Rizzo and life in prison for the death of 69-year-old Philip McCloskey.